I've wanted to do a video of a dogfight for a while. I'll get up in the air, and if he's still up there, I'll dogfight.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Well, I'll be in the air soon. I'll be right there.
Hi. What service are you looking for? Okay, I can deal with it. There, you'll have a minute.
That's myself. And probably somebody else, otherwise it would just say me. But I don't want them to see my jet coming necessarily, so. I kind of like the way the map works on PS3 as opposed to PS4 in the sense that you can't see everybody unless you enlarge the map. So the orange people are the enemy, okay. He flew very low to the ground and avoided the missiles. That's an interesting tip. See if I maneuver my head. Beautiful. He couldn't take the heat. My one shot air to ground. I'll leave the you guys to a fair fight. If they get in a jet again, just give me a holler. That guy might have had me air to air. I think he might have been a better pilot, but you guys had the clutch support from the ground. Is this blue bounty up here? That's stethoscope, right? Or is... No. Is that not here in the north? Okay, stethoscope is bluish, yeah. So that's someone on your team. Unbelievable. be on the west rooftops. So close. Oh, he took some shots at me. That's for gosh. I hit him with a sniper rifle and someone just popped him off. Yeah. Nice. Oh, no worries. I'm all for a dual kill right there. I don't need to take credit for it, for sure. He kind of dropped and went thud and didn't even move for a sec, so he made a prime target. I hit him with the heavy sniper. I thought that would kill him, but it must have taken him to, like, within a sliver, because it wasn't, like, a vital area shot. It was just kind of in the lower abdomen. Of course they give me that car on the upper level, those bastards. Ha ha ha! Oh my god, I didn't have a gun drawn. And that guy did, and I'm not dead. Wow. Unbelievable. My car didn't mash him to death. I'm so surprised. Uh-oh. I sense someone is on his way to a jet. I can't just drive through that the way I can in the other one. Let's see.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Dot is attempting to flee the scene. I'm going to trip him out with my Bestra. That bridge almost ate me for breakfast.